Achilles von Prüfen. He is 9 months old now. This absolute stunning, gorgeous, sable German Shepherd male. He has been home raised his entire life. We've been developing and training this guy since he was 9 weeks old. You see pictures of him and video of him in the pool with little children when he was, you know, just a wee puppy. He's a brave, confident, willing to please dog. It's just gonna get better and better and better. This guy's like fine wine. He's gonna mature and become more confident, more willing to please, more in tune with people. But what you see from him today is just a focused, willing to please, confident young dog. He's 9 months old. Most 9 month old dogs don't even know how to walk on a leash, much less been in a home, traveled, swam, learned a half a dozen or not, if not more, cool tricks. And what do the tricks do for you? They give you the ability to communicate and practice your communication skills and to have fun with your dog. The more fun you have with your dog, the quicker the bond. And these tricks also allow you to practice and work with and have fun with all of these extra, you know, behaviors. And that just speeds up the process of communicating and developing and moving this dog into your home life. And it's just cool. It's fun. And then, you know, all you see from Achilles is a dog that wants to please. Every mistake he made in this video was just a mistake of effort, trying to anticipate, trying to think ahead of Tiffany and try to figure out what Tiffany wants him to do. So Achilles, von Prüfen, 9 month old, just slow, steady progress to superstardom. Hope you enjoy watching a beautiful German Shepherd try to please his handler.